All right, here's a 97 Honda Accord. It's like a purplish color. I guess they call it like an eggplant. I'm gonna just walk around real quick. It does have the alloys. It has the spoiler. It's got the sunroof as well, working sunroof, cloth interior. The back windows and front actually are a little bit tinted there. Pretty clean on the outside, everything, nothing, you know, needs to be any body work or anything. Mechanically, it runs good. The headlights are not fogged up or anything. All right, let's start this up. It's a 97. It is the four-door. It has power everything, as you can see right here on the side. Right here is cloth interior. The rear seats has the fold-down armrest there in the back. Sunroof on the top here. Has 139,000 miles on the dash here. Let's start her up real quick. Starts right up, no problem. AC and heat works. If I can turn it on here. I don't know if you guys can hear that. But that's all working there. You got your CD player with a 6 CD changer. It does have a cassette as well. And you are, has radio, it's an automatic. Got the little glove box over here. Got some records in there, maintenance records and whatnot. It does have cruise control, as you can see here on the steering wheel. I am going to pop the hood and just show you under there real quick. Let you know that no rattles or shaking or anything like that. All right, nothing's moving and rattling around like that. Everything's solid, no engine mounts bad or anything like that. Everything's ready to go, new battery in there. No squeaky belts or anything like that. It's all a solid, good running car. And other than that, it's ready to go. 1997, 139,000 miles, purple four-door Accord.